Tel Aviv and wounded seven, including two small children. And miraculously, no one was hurt, no one was killed. Israel will not tolerate this. I will not tolerate it.
Praise the Lord.
As we speak, as I told you, Mr. President, just now, Israel is responding forcefully to this.
Forcefully.
I have a simple message to Israel's enemies. We will do whatever we must do to defend our people and defend our state.
Praise God.
After this meeting, I will return home ahead of schedule to lead the people of Israel and the soldiers of Israel. But before I go, Mr. President, it was so kind of you to come here. It was so important for me to come here to the White House and to thank you. Mr. President, over the years, Israel has been blessed to have many friends who sat in the Oval Office. But Israel has never had a better friend than you.
Praise the Lord.
Time and again,
Congress is un-American.
Your deal with Iran. I remember in one of our first meetings you said, this is a horrible deal. I will leave it. You said it, you did it. You showed it when you restored sanctions against a genocidal regime that seeks to destroy the one and only Jewish state. You said, I will restore those sanctions. You said it, and you did it.
Congress is un-American, like Trey Gowdy. Paul Rand, Ryan Paul, whatever.
And you showed it once again today, Mr. President, with your official.
No, Rand Paul.
Recognizing Israel's sovereignty over the Golan Heights.
The United States Congress is un-American.
Truly a historic day. For 2 decades.
AOC is a criminal, but will get away with it. Like a Democrat, Democracy. Her boyfriend is making out like a bandit. God bless it. My hands are shaking.
Brave soldiers,